Is 60 ounces 1 gallon? No, 60 ounces is not 1 gallon. In the United States, 1 gallon is equal to 128 ounces. Therefore, 60 ounces is less than half a gallon, specifically about 0.47 gallons. For accurate measurements, especially in recipes or chemical mixtures, use a conversion tool or chart to convert ounces to gallons or vice versa, ensuring precision in your tasks.